रहीम इन हिज स्पीच एट कैनसास यूनिवर्सिटी लियाकत अली खान टेल्स द अमेरिकन्स हाउ एंड व्हाई पाकिस्तान वाज क्रिएटेड. ही आल्सो डिमांड्स कोऑपरेशन फ्रॉम अमेरिका. एट द एंड ऑफ हिज स्पीच ही टेल्स द पाकिस्तानी कम्युनिटी that what are the demands that our freedom makes on us. He explains the true meanings of freedom. He says that freedom is a great wealth. The nation has to make great efforts for it. It has to offer the sacrifice of lives for it. It has to make efforts to maintain it. He says that freedom does not mean only freedom from foreign domination. It means freedom from want, freedom from disease, freedom from hunger, and freedom from ignorance. The people should be free religiously, economically, and socially. When a nation gets freedom, some responsibilities are also imposed on it. These responsibilities demand sacrifice. Freedom demands vigilance. Freedom demands active life. Freedom demands sacrifice. So, if we want to remain free, we must work hard for it. We should be ready to make every kind of sacrifice for it. Only then we will be free in the true sense and be able to make progress. Thanks.